Maxx.
Hi,
I'm at T.J Maxx. Okay, I'm gonna be looking for something, okay?
I need a rolling backpack. Let's check if they have some.
No. Any rolling backpacks?
No.
Okay, let's go look. What about the other side? No. Okay, I'll just look for toys and stuff.
Era de basketball.
Let's go to the toy section. They have Shopkins. What else do they have? Okay, they have this journal. What else do they have? No. Okay. We'll sit down. They have this cute emoji pillow. SpongeBob SquarePants. Okay. What else? They have candles, they have flowers. I'm trying to vlog first.
Scrubber
that I love. Unicorn cards. They have watermelon. What else? Okay. Let's go to a different aisle. And then aisle, not section, aisle. Okay. Where should we go?
put the clothes on here though. Thanks, girl.
There's bubbles.
Look at this. I know, I've seen you there. What's up with that? Keep you like.
There's dolls. So squishy. No. I'll just see you in Home Depot, okay? Bye. Hey guys, it's Ian, and I'm back with another video, and I'm gonna be showing you what I got from T.J. Maxx. So I got these really cool pencils. It's made from wood, and it's sharpened too. And I got this two-pack too. See, it's from T.J. Maxx. The two-pack costs $3.99 plus tax. And the one-pack costs like $1.99 plus tax. And you can get it only at T.J. Maxx or online. But it's called Doodle Tops. And I'm gonna be giving away something, but not the pencils, but something else from a different time. So yeah. So let's open it. So I got them open. And I'm going to be showing you how good they were, right? I'm going to see if they write good or bad. So, right. So, about that. So, I have this koala one. And it writes really neat. See that? Yeah, see it? And I'm gonna be doing the other ones. So I have this shark. So it writes pretty good. Now let's try the octopus. So I have this it works pretty good for like a wooden pencil. I recommend you to buy this. So yeah. And I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. I'm gonna be giving out this. Sorry if you don't like it or not, it's okay. But I'm gonna be giving away this keychain. Is this Joker? And you can squeeze the eyes. And the giveaway ends this week, Saturday. So, yeah. The rules are going to be in the description. And also going to be in the description, and I'll show you the pencils again. So I got this octopus. I got this shark. Okay, that's enough. I got this cute koala one. So this is all for today for Ian's Academy. I'll see you next time. Bye.